Do you know these two shlokas that beautifully spoke about our beloved nation Bharatam a very long time ago? Well, the first one is from Vishnu Purana and it outlines the geographical location of Bharata Rashtra. Uttaram yat samudrasya himadreshchaiva dakshinam varshantad bharatan nama bharati yatra santatihi. Here is that shloka with its meaning. And the second shloka is more like a Subhashita, the folk literature from ancient Bharata. Bhati sarveshu vedeshu, ratis sarveshu jantushu, taranam sarvatirthanam, tena bharata muchyate. Here also we have given the shloka along with its meaning. Please take a screenshot of both the shlokas for your reference and share this video with every Bharatiya, especially the young children and their parents. Namaste.